In the exciting world of automation, there's going to be a ride like never before. Here, sustainability takes center stage and innovation meets revolution. Leading the way is Toyota, with its trailblazing hydrogen-powered engines. The astonishing results from their hydrogen engine tests left researchers amazed, breaking all expectations and changing the game. So, what makes Toyota's hydrogen power a game changer? And how will it redefine our daily commute from point A to point B? Even in a world moving towards all-electric vehicles, why does Toyota stick to its hydrogen-powered vision? Let's find out. The controversy surrounding Toyota's stand against an all-electric future is as interesting as a plot twist in a blockbuster movie. With gas-powered cars facing a deadline of 2035, places like California, Australia, Canada, and the European Union are pushing for electric vehicles to take the lead in the race against carbon emissions. But Toyota is going its own way. They are not agreeing with the plan and believe hydrogen is the key to a cleaner future. So what's Toyota's secret fuel for success? Hydrogen. Their hydrogen-powered internal combustion engines are set to redefine the game, and they are embracing a multifaceted strategy to achieve carbon neutrality. Toyota believes they can leave electric vehicles in the dust. It's a high-octane gamble that could pay off big time. Akio Toyota, the former driving force behind Toyota, found himself at the center of controversy when he dared to challenge the status quo. While luxury automakers like Jaguar vowed to go all electric by 2025, the industry giants Cadillac and Volvo planned to follow suit after 2030. Toyota appeared to be coasting on a different track. Surprising, right? But wait until you hear their jaw-dropping rationale. Toyota has a surprising reason for their choice. They think everyone is rushing towards electric cars without thinking it through. They're worried that relying solely on electric vehicles might not be as smooth as it seems. Toyota CEO Akio Toyoda boldly says that electric cars are being exaggerated and that having too many of them could be risky. The costs are high and there's not enough charging infrastructure, making them doubtful about widespread adoption. Right now, electric cars are just a tiny part of the cars in the world, only 1%. But things are changing fast. As more electric cars hit the road, we're going to need a lot more electricity. By 2030, the United States must increase its power output by a huge 40%, and it's going to cost around $100 billion. That's a big challenge we can't ignore. Akio Toyoda isn't holding back. He's worried about electric cars' limited range and the environmental impact of making and getting rid of batteries. Toyota wants to lead the way toward a cleaner and greener future. Now, let's slow down and think about their reasoning. They say the world doesn't have enough power for everyone to use electric cars fully. Since most electricity comes from fossil fuels, just switching to electric cars won't solve emissions. It's a surprising idea that challenges the whole electric car movement. Looking at the big picture, not all countries are moving at the same speed toward electric cars. Europe and China are going full speed ahead, but the United States is slower, like a Sunday driver. And Africa has almost no electric car infrastructure. This global difference shows that the world might not be completely ready for an all-electric future, as per Toyota's thinking. And who can argue with their impressive track record? With more than 10.5 million units sold in 200 countries, Toyota is a worldwide leader in selling cars. They are especially good at selling cars in places where the charging infrastructure for electric cars is not very good. However, by the year 2035, these places might not be able to support the widespread use of electric cars. But here's where Toyota takes a break. The price. Electric cars might be moving ahead with government help to make them more affordable. But how long will those incentives last? Toyota knows that without financial support, people might hesitate to spend a lot on an electric car. So what's Toyota's winning strategy? They're going for a balanced approach by combining the best of both worlds with their hybrid vehicles. But they're not stopping there. Toyota's vision extends beyond what we can see now, powered by hydrogen. Their hydrogen-powered cars are picking up speed, emitting zero emissions. It's an exciting plan that could challenge electric cars on the road. Toyota's expert team has looked into the future, and they've plotted a potential problem, a shortage of lithium, a crucial material for electric vehicles. The demand for lithium is increasing as more electric cars are made, but it's not easy to find. So, where will they get enough lithium? This challenge has motivated Toyota to find an innovative solution. And here comes Toyota's brilliant idea. Why use huge batteries for all electric cars when they can use smaller ones for their hybrid vehicles? It's a clever plan that not only addresses the lithium shortage, but also keeps emissions low. Talk about hitting two targets at once. Toyota is introducing the Corolla Cross H2 concept, a hydrogen-powered car with a powerful 1.6-liter turbocharged engine. Additionally, they have teamed up with Yamaha to create a hydrogen-powered V8 engine, delivering 398 pound-feet of torque and 455 horsepower. And the showstopper? The 8-into-1 top-mounted exhaust manifold that Yamaha has designed produces a unique high-frequency sound that's music to the ears of automotive enthusiasts. With such thrilling innovations, Toyota's hydrogen-powered vehicles might just give electric cars a run for their money. Let's face it, filling up your gas-powered car might not be the highlight of your day, but what if we told you that hydrogen could change the game entirely? And most importantly, why hydrogen-powered vehicles are gaining so much attention? Well, it's because of their speedy and efficient fueling process. In just 1.5 minutes, the new Toyota Yaris GR-H2 is fully charged and ready to hit the road, something even the powerful Toyota Camry can't do with traditional gasoline. And while we're talking versatility, hydrogen proves it's the true all-weather performer, and handling scorching heat and bone-chilling cold like an automotive acrobat. Unlike lithium batteries that struggle in extreme cold, hydrogen-powered engines shrug it off with ease. Electric cars are quiet, but hydrogen-powered ones have the exciting sound of roaring engines like classic muscle cars. Hydrogen engines can be repaired by regular mechanics, making maintenance easy. However, they face challenges. They can be combustible, tricky to handle, and produce harmful emissions. But Toyota takes a diverse approach with advanced tech for zero emissions, which could be ahead of the game with energy conflicts in Ukraine. Hydrogen cars have benefits like longer range and faster charging, but they also have high production costs and need fossil fuels for hydrogen. The lack of refueling infrastructure limits their adoption. Electric cars led by Tesla are popular and make it hard for hydrogen cars to compete. However, hydrogen has a history of powering NASA's space flights and is now ready to revolutionize roads with vehicles emitting only harmless water vapor, eliminating range anxiety for limitless adventures. First, let's talk range. It's the name of the game, and hydrogen vehicles are coming out swinging. The Hyundai Nexo can cruise a remarkable 385 miles on a single fill-up, and Toyota's Mirai adds an astonishing 402 miles to the tank. Compare that to an average electric vehicle's 250-mile range, and you've got some serious distance to cover. But here's the kicker: charging time. Electric vehicle owners